and everything.
It's got to be a Grateful Dead song, huh?
Christopher Howard Williams right there.